as Rob Klinkhammer will bring it back and over the line, playing out there on the line with Dave Moss and Kyle Chipchura. Chipchura right to the front, and it bounces off Lundqvist. Good key to the line. Now Klinkhammer in behind the net. To the front, a chance, they score! Kyle Chipchura! 1-0 Coyotes! And they're off and running in the desert. Matt tried to get it in front. Now it's turned the other way, and the Rangers quickly the other way. In over the line, Broussard. Broussard with room. He gets it right back across. What a save by Smith! Unbelievable!
Two.
And that'll get a standing O down at that end of the ice. Oh, my!
Two saves. Derek Morris got caught off ice, but watch the passing play by the Rangers. Look at the spread eagle there by Mike Smith. The banana splits through the blue paint. Talk about it each and every night. I'm making the fancy play. You're tired. Get it deep and get a change.
On the line, Delzato, he shoots, and a stop by Smith, and it's cleared into the corner. Strawman, that hit a body, might have gone off McCullough.
You know, a couple of lads that are American, we're all just crazy about the sport, and for all of us, this is a dream come true.
There's a chance out of the net, they score. Stahl able to go high on Mike Smith, and the game is tied at one. Good play into the corner, Lesio. Trying to tie up with Anton Strawman. Comes in front. Oh, Vermeet had a chance, but it was taken away by Lesio. And now another shot. This one by Moss. Looks like we're going to get a penalty. Now Ribeiro's going to bring it back in. Left wing side. He drops for Ekman-Larsson. Across. Rundblad. Now Oliver with a shot. It got through, but it's sent wide. And cleared out of there by McDonough. He'll try to move it along as it's kept beautifully. Well, we'll see you Saturday in San Jose, though, up in the booth, okay?
Absolutely.
Anthony LeBlanc joining us, and he's all over the place tonight. He's got a bunch of people to see, and certainly exciting times for the Phoenix Coyotes as this shot is in, and Lundqvist the save, and a rebound. They try to go backhand, score! Top line, so Dave Tippett starts the power play with the second unit, and Vermeet wins the draw. Yandle now flips it across, Bravada takes her shot, he scores! Oh, what a rocket! Second of the night, and Radim Bravada has given the Coyotes a 3-1 lead. Funny how things happen. Your first power play unit had been out there, right, Tyson? So Dave Tippett elects to go with the fresh bodies, and that second unit is Strawman sent one towards the net. Smith got this one. Taken away, Broussard, and he flips this one out and all the way back. Shots favoring the Coyotes, 26-18 in the hockey game. They have a 3-1 lead, but it's the Rangers back in. Nash shoots, stop that time, Smith.
Fancy, you know what you're going to get out of Kleslo each and every night.
Verbata gets it across center, he'll dump one in. Goes to the corner against Delzato. Now he takes it away, trying to get it to the front. It's loose. Lundqvist is there. They score! And that's the hat trick. Opening night hat trick. Radim Vermeet. He does it again.
Johnny on the spot here. Vermeet gets in there first. Again, turnover there by the Rangers. There's Hansel, there's Verbata.
Was that Nash in the corner that kind of nonchalant on the puck? It was.
Stall there as well. And that's the mistakes you see early in a year.
Shot on, never made it to the net. Morris got in front of that one. Ekman-Larsson on right wing for Doan. Rangers late on a chain. Doan, he shoots at a stop that time. Lundqvist. Big save there out to challenge. The Coyotes go away. We'll be in San Jose Saturday night, then four games out east. Here's JT Miller in over the line. And Miller stopped by Smith.
Ran out of real estate. What a play there by Brad Richards to find Miller behind Oliver Ekman-Larsson.
Mark Stahl, his shot blocked away.